Assalamu alaikum, I'm Bilal.
And I'm Zahra, and welcome to Morning Baraka. Lots of strange and wonderful things are happening on this Ramadan morning.
Yes, it's true. The time of Morning Baraka has changed.
And also, we are your presenters.
Well, let's get started.
Let's see what's coming up next. So excited.
MashaAllah, bless them. They just couldn't make it to the end of the show.
Well, it looks like they couldn't make it through the beginning of the show.
True. Well, oh well. Inshallah, next year they'll make it.
Actually, I'm glad they fell asleep because I don't want to miss out on Ramadan in Imam Hussein TV.
Inshallah, me neither. We've got a great lineup for you this holy month. We have Mustafa Ali in the studio with recitations of the Holy Quran and Brother Ibrahim Ansari on the couch with our daily du'as, which is going to be a staple for us in the holy month.
We also have Sister Dua with spiritual upliftment from the Holy Quran and how to benefit from the Holy Quran in our daily lives.
Inshallah, looking forward to that. We also have food and health from life coach and NLP practitioner Fahima Muhammad and our very own chef Ben in the studio.
We have Sister Masuma with Ramadan etiquette and Ramadan tips. How to get the most out of your holy month of Ramadan.
Oh, she's going to be brilliant, inshallah. Ramadan. We also have Abbas, oh bless him, he's so cute, who's staying up to deliver our daily hadith. So inshallah, looking forward to that too.
And our very own Akam SOS with legend Said Mohsin Shah. Enjoy your Sahoor with Morning Baraka, only on Imam Hussein TV.